this button, and the flashlight will pop up. And this is set automatically to match to match a manually set aperture. And the speed, you can set the speed from 1/200 to 30 seconds.
So for manual mode, you can set the aperture and the shutter speed to as you desire. And so after you do that, when you take the picture, if you half push like a button, if you like kind of focus it, there's gonna be an exposure level indicator that'll tell you if your picture is gonna be either overexposed or underexposed. So after you push it, it'll show different symbols, and there's a two, and if there's a dash at the beginning of the two, then that'll show you that your photo might be underexposed. So it's like an indicator for whether it's gonna be too bright or too dark, and that's gonna be like when you look in the viewfinder and you have the picture focused.
So I'm just gonna be talking about focusing on your subject. It's really simple. You literally just press this little button halfway down, and then you'll hear like a little click, and then you just take the photo. It's that simple.
So today we're gonna be talking about the mode manual. So to get to that mode, we're gonna go twist the dial to the M right on the dial. And so for this, you can change lots of things on this. So right now we're gonna change the shutter speed, which is using this dial. We go from left to right, left going to a slower shutter and up going to a faster shutter. And to change the aperture, you hit this AV button and then do the dial again. And if you go lower, it will have a shallower depth of field. And if you go higher, it'll have a deeper depth of field. And for the ISO, you hit this up arrow and you can change it from whichever one you want. If it's a brighter day, you might want to turn it down a little bit, but if it's a darker day, you might want to turn it up. So, yeah.